public health will be important this month as you transition from your ward